So we're spotting the women's tour today. The plan for today is to promote our Warwick Town races that's coming in September, so everyone wants to get involved in that. Just to attract new people, tell everyone what we're about, and if anyone wants to join, to get involved.
Really great honour for us to be involved in this. Breeze Champions that are local, this is all part of our Breeze experience, so we've got a big thank you for being invited on the day. More importantly, we want to get the message out to more Breeze ladies.
Yeah.
I'm Matthew Watson, the head teacher at Westgate Primary School. Our children in Year 3 have been lucky enough this morning to be on the podium with the racers. Had a wonderful morning, come away with some mascots, some lovely flags, and have just come back to the road behind you where the cycle race has started on its way out of Warwick. We'll be cheering, flags waving, the police and the ambulance service have been brilliant, honking horns, flashing lights, been really super morning.
The women's cycling go past. It was really amazing and inspiring. I want to do more. Definitely, I definitely do more cycling now.
Because I think that they're gonna win today. And I'm like, oh, he doesn't say it in that moment. So I was like, okay.